right, so we've got upper body today. We're gonna be doing a bicep and a tricep push-up Tabata. So that means we've got 20 seconds of work followed by 10 seconds of rest. And actually that 10 seconds of rest is gonna be our 10 seconds of transition. All right, let's get this started. One hand on each hand. Using that tube, one hand on each hand. If you wanna make it easy, you're gonna use one foot. You want to make it more challenging, too. And there is our clock, our final beat. Bicep curls. So I'm doing it out to the side because this emphasizes good posture. If I bring it to the front, especially as I get tired, it's going to encourage more posture. We never, ever, 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 ever want to look shorter and flatter than we already are. All right, so Lauren's going to demonstrate our tricep push-ups. Go ahead and take it all the way down. Waiting for that beat and down. So notice how nice and tight her elbows are to her torso. She's got a straight line from her ears to her shoulders to her hips. Knees all the way down to the ankles. Perfection. 2 seconds. And back up we go for our bicep curls. All right, let's go ahead. Like I said, it is just transition. We've got 4 rounds of each of these. So this is round 2 of the biceps. Again, this is gonna equal 4 minutes. Chest up, shoulders down and back. We've got 5 more seconds on this. Almost there. And now Lauren's gonna go back to her tricep push-ups. Perfection. Look at that perfect posture. Again, you've got to start with perfect posture because if you're trying to fix your posture in the middle of your rep, you're screwed. It's never going to happen. So it only gets worse as you get more tired. So before you get started, really check yourself. Make sure that posture is perfect. Ears, shoulders, hips, knees, ankles, all aligned. Speaking of which, with our biceps, we're going to do just that. Sitting up tall, perfect posture, shoulders down and back, head nice and high, and go. Bicep curls. How are your biceps doing right now? I'm feeling real pumped. See if you can open your legs as wide as me. We only got 3 more seconds. And back down for push-ups. All right, so I'm gonna show you what us beginners can do. Perfect posture, even on your knees. We're talking perfect posture. All the way down, all the way up. Straight line from your ears to your shoulders, to your hips, to your knees, to your elbows. You wanna take it up? Feel free to do so. And if you need to bring it back down, go ahead and do that as well. All right, back up we go. How many is that?
That was 4.
Liar. And go. This is number 4.
Oh, okay.
Bicep curls up and down. I think for that one, I'm gonna sit on your back in the push-ups. Do you remember that plank I did, the planche? Mm-hmm. Actually, I did a planche, you did a plank. I'm just tossing that picture. Very last round, push-ups, do what you can, and then if you need to drop to your knees, go for it. Five, six, one more.